Alright. We're gonna do something a little bit different here. You know. 49-64 Western Star sleeper truck. 3406 cat turned up to a 550 in an 18 speed. Take y'all for a round trip on a load of coal. Video probably be about 20-25 minutes long. What I don't cut out of it. This will be one trip. This is going out of the plant after dumping. I'm going back to Gateway to get a load. And I'll come back down and dump and I'll stop it right here. Got a 35-foot Mack wagon behind it. 74 feet suspension. This is Rockwood prep plant. I'm hauling into. Video's gonna be a little bit shaky. It ain't the best camera mount in the world, but it's what I got. This truck's got a little bit of a lightning injector. It's got a bit of a bit to turn RPM range. Take the first truck with a cat motor up in it. It's been like it. But we can all the problem world. Clear it up, though, I need to get over.
Give me about another half ton. This truck weighs full of fuel. It's 45,520 pounds.
Better camera mount. By the time you got a brand new truck, put a coal in it. I mean, it beats it to death. Coal car on the truck.
Supplies.
here. It just takes a couple minutes or.
Thank you.
bet this is a Western Star. I'm gonna put a big set of floorboards on it. Right on the hood, right behind the bug visor. Man, that looks pretty cool.
Scale as slow as you can.
Yep.
up the tire up there. It's going right on, bro.
Come on them too hard, you can mess up the load cells. The scales go down, they're not hauling it. You don't make no money. That's better. That's a lot better. 25,660. Minutes to turn a trip down here. Hey, you can do it in about 25 if you ain't got to wait. But I've sat down here for 2 hours before. Trucks lined up, plumb back down the hill, past the scales, down on the bridge. That's Gary right there. That's a loader man extraordinaire. Well,
of sticky stuff from over across the hill. See how it come out there? Like a, almost like a loaf of bread. I cast, it's one of Will Medford's trucks, I do believe. Remember if that's one of Will's or one of James's. Now look there. Look here what the loader man extraordinaire done for us, by God. We gonna drive across this. And I ain't got no clutch brake either, so. You're the man, Gary, I swear. Aw, oh, yeah. Thank you for watching. This woman, you hear that? That's what I listen to all.